So, a couple things. Good. Just because I have some time and I kind of caught up, I'm gonna do this so the scene is better for you, so you don't have to practice it. When he finishes, you wouldn't go back to the mayor. You don't know what the mayor. You don't know he's gonna give you the key. So you finish. You're gonna pivot turn. And you're here. And then mayor, come down to him. And you have time. You have measures there. Puns. Come down here and come down and say the lines and then really present him the key. Make sense? Don't rush through those at all because those come back later in the narrative. It's very important when he comes back to save the town, right? So, here, I give you the key to the city. We're here, and then if you shake some hands, and then we don't need to get right back there. It's here, suddenly I'm the king, and then I would sing, and here, then you all are moving too quickly to your spots, right? Yeah? Okay. Again.
Should we look at him,
or should we look at the hawk?
Him.
Okay. You should not. I know I said, I mean, this is my thought, I think, because it's a change. I think I originally told you to go on Suddenly I Am the King. But now I want you to not even start thinking about moving until after his Like You, and then you guys start singing your Like You. You have two whole measures to get there. And so don't get there too soon. Same spot, please.